next guy was out to lunch and I couldn't get no text. But I knew that they were hostile, but I couldn't take the chance. So I flipped the switch to outboard and said, boys, it's time to dance. And they asked me, where you going? As I started to divert, said, I had enough of this shit, man, I'm going to the merge. Cause BBR is great, but now it's time to have some fun. So Dark Star Judy Judy, I'm going in for guns. Well, I was flying out of Nellis, doing dark gray wick support. I was out there by my lonesome, cause my buddy was a morn. And I saw that big fat fucker in a turn off to my right. He was either lost or he was looking for. Cause that's a huge bitch, and only a big pussy would use the two Fox ones. It's time to get medieval, I'm going in for guns. We were back in Iraq for the second set, killing every fucking thing that they parked in a Revette. And I saw me close to 69 trucks parked in a row. I knew I shouldn't do it, but I just could not say no. And I called up 20 Mike Mike and I rolled in for the pass. Knowing my commander, he was gonna chew my ass. But this issue's black and white, like a school bus full of nuns. And someone's gotta make the call, I'm going in for guns. Well, I'd just been out from Mexican and my stomach was a knot from a greasy chimichanga and two tequila shots. And I had to step in five for my 1DACT as I yelled over my shoulder, don't nobody wait for me. I was running down the hall like I had never run before, and I began to wonder if I'd make it to the door. Cause every second counts when your ass has got the runs. And I made the call behind the stall, I'm going.